How to make a layout in ArcMap. Have you created a map in the data view that you would like to use in a project or print? Your next step might be to add a legend, a scale bar, a north arrow, and a title. You can do all this in the layout view. Click on View and Layout View. You can also switch between views by clicking on the icons located on the bottom left corner of the mapping area, changing your page orientation. As a default, ArcMap creates your layout as a portrait. Perhaps you would like your map to be in landscape orientation. Select File, Page and Print Setup, and beneath Paper, select Landscape and click OK. You can now see that the page's orientation has changed, but your data frame has remained the same size. You can now resize the data frame to fit within your page. Adding a legend. To add a legend to your layout, click on Insert. Here you can add a legend, north arrow, scale bar, and also a title and any text. For this example, let's add the legend. In the legend wizard, you can add or remove layers. To add a layer, select the layer under Map Layers and click on the right arrow button. To remove a layer, select the item under Legend Items and click on the left arrow button. Click Next. Here you can provide your legend with a name and change its font options. Click Next. Here you can add a border, background, or shadow to your legend. Let's change the background to white and add a black border. Click Next. To preview your legend, hit Preview. If you're satisfied, click Finish. To add other features to your map, simply click on Insert and choose from the options. For more information on ArcMap 10, please visit the UTM Library playlist.